John Hands of Stone Lineker, Troy Pretty Boy Worthen.
We'll want to get Lineker on his back.
Lineker immediately goes
to the body.
But talk about skipping the cue for Troy Worthen. If he can get this done, he jumps right to the top of the top five.
Lineker, double forearms guard, counter right hand, nicely done. Inside leg kick from Lineker. Body again from Lineker, pounding both sides. You can just hear those gloves careen into the carcass of Troy Worthen. And that one went a little too low, south of the border.
There's sort of a Rod Tang-esque-ness about Lineker that he has, like, and Lineker didn't even blink as he was going for those body shots. Immediately starts swinging those kettlebells. It's completely a giant target right in the front of Troy Worthen, but he doesn't care. He doesn't care about covering up. He punches from his waist like a gunslinger.
Inside leg kick there from Worthen. Nicely done from him. Wider stance here on Troy Worthen. Body to head, hooking punches from John Lineker.
Nice little double jab from Worthen and then angled off the fence.
The body is the target so far for Lineker. Inside leg kick from the Brazilian. Worthen needs to tuck the chin, look through the brow.
Man, those body shots are making me nauseous.
Body again. Can already see the right side of the ribs of Worthen. Looks like it's sunburned. Uppercut missed the target for Lineker. Back to center circle. Glancing left hook there from Lineker.
I'd like to see Troy at least attempt a takedown on some of these shots. He's got to duck under some of these, change the levels. He doesn't want to sit there and just let those cannonballs come at him.
Well, I'll tell you what, I used to have a sparring partner that was exactly like Lineker, and the best thing that Troy could do right now is jam him when he's coming at and actually put his body on his body and then make Lineker break off backwards, actually step back on the break, instead of allowing Lineker to create that range where he can just throw these body shots. Right there is where he needs to step in so that he's not in Lineker's range.
Two beautiful left hands there from Lineker, the second one to the chin of Worthen. There is absolutely no feeling out process for Lineker. No dipping his toes in the proverbial water.
There never is a feeling out process with Lineker. He tries to hurt you at the legs, punch you to the body, drop your hands, and then go up top and KO you.
Body shots again from Lineker. Circles off. But into the power side of Lineker goes Worthen.
Yeah, if Troy is coming in on these combinations and he doesn't make Lineker disengage backwards either on the clinch or just inside with the dirty boxing, this is going to be a long night for Troy.
I don't know if Lineker has anything to say about it. He wants to make it a quick night. He wants to get Worthen out inside of one round. Another left hand there from John Lineker. Goes back to the body. But Worthen still here. Still focused.
Yeah, Worthen must be in extremely good condition because he's taken a lot of these shots and he is still standing in the pocket, not running, but exchanging. There's that double leg I was talking about.
Worthen shoots in, takes his opportunity to no avail, however.
Right off that takedown defense, Lineker landed a body shot off of the defense. And I'll tell you what, even though Troy Worthen hasn't been showing any damage from the body shots physically in his breathing or movement yet, they're going to add up in the second and third round if it makes it that far.
Lineker probing with the lead to set up the right. There it is, goes the overhand, hoping to hit the collarbone. Worthen fires a round kick to the waist, gets upended. Lineker does not want to go to ground. Happy to stand, happy to sling the hands. Thrown a few leg kicks in there. There's another one for good measure, but it's been mostly hands from the Hands of Stone. Jab from Lineker. Body shot. Jab, no right hand for company there from Lineker. Under a minute remaining. powerful right hand again from Lineker. Will it be a confidence boost, though, to Worthen to get out of the first round against the Lineker like this on short notice, Rich?
I believe that it would be, but I'll tell you, Worthen's actually found a home for his left hand twice.
Oh, smack bang! Wow. Smack bang! It's good night, Irene! Hands of stone lays him out with one big tub-thumping right hand.
For your winner, by way of knockout, John